The final purpose of the Baltic air policing is guaranteeing that all air traffics that use the airspace of the Baltic region comply with the laws regarding a safe use of airspace. What makes this mission so special is that a good number of the scramble mission that we fulfill over here in this region end up by intercepting a Russian aircraft. We intercept not only Russian aircraft, but any other air track which is unknown whenever it is unknown and doesn't follow the rules of the air regarding a safe use of the airspace.